written?
Hebrew.
Hebrew is right, yes. What material does a scribe write a Torah on? Papyrus. Papyrus? No, like 2,000 years ago. Anyone else? Sheepskin. Sheepskin. Not what we're looking for. The answer? Parchment. Time is up. We have 40 over here, 80 over here. You guys win!
Star of the show.
Katie is the super mom here tonight.